first time when we were probably 14, 15 and playing in this band at home. And he was in a band called Midtown. And we got to play the show and we were stoked. And so when we came out on this tour, we had an idea. And the idea goes like this.
See you motherfuckers next time. Thank you so much.